Good morning, everyone. Go Tribe. Two words you're going to hear this morning. It's about mid-season for the Tribe. As we know, they had a great season last year. We missed it by that much. Hanging out with Joel here. So, again, so the momentum for this season has been huge, 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 huge. And that catch last night. Oh.
Best ones you'll ever see.
Man, that's what, you know, that's what bubblegum baseball cards are made of. Woo!
That's right.
Yeah. You know, and I'm sure every guy who played baseball in high school was about 50. You know, I caught one just like that back in the spring of 84. Okay.
We saw a lot of that on Twitter. Yeah. Like, no, I made a catch. No, you did not.
You did not make a catch just like that. All right, I'm hanging out with Joel. We're going to have a good time this morning. Let's talk about some of the things. We're going to cover a lot of bases this morning. But first of all, there's a big surprise. It's right over there.
Yes. Our very glamorous
box. You're going to put a box out here. Awesome. For all the kids to see and take selfies with, a box.
There's something inside the box, a very special something. It's a statue unveiling that we're doing Saturday of Lou Boudreau, who, Baseball Hall of Famer, Indians Hall of Famer, was our player manager the last time we won the World Series in 1948, was the American League MVP in 1948. So Jeremy Fedor, our historian, will be here a little bit later to tell you all about Lou and what we're doing Saturday.
That'll be very cool. Yep. And in the area we're in, this is relatively new, 2015.
Yep.
It's really starting to take shape. Tell everybody about what you guys did in 2015 with this area, Joe.
Yeah, paid a lot of homage to our history. So you see the statues out here. Actually, Jim Thome used to be where Lou is now. He's now inside the ballpark for our fans. But you see a lot of our history. You're looking at Bob Feller right now. Larry Doby, of course, the first African-American to play in the American League. Thome inside, and then greatest moments in progressive field history out here. So really cool area we unveiled in 2015 as part of our larger right field district project.
Yeah, and you opened up the area in the right field, and we'll talk about that too. All right, mid-season, Tribe is looking good. The catch last night was awesome. When we come back, there will be a lot to show you guys. Go Tribe! Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.